the ceremony is taking place today. Now, the people who are here today who are most important are frankly those who will be receiving degrees. And I'll say a little more about them in a moment. But first, can I say something about everyone else here? In this packed hall, I see partners, parents, grandparents, children, friends, all here with a common purpose, which is to support and congratulate and reflect upon the significance of what is happening today for someone who's receiving a degree. And we're so conscious that the support you have given was not just today, but has been going on for a long time, and in some cases has involved considerable personal sacrifice, both financial and in time, because there's no question that studying at this university is quite a distraction from doing other things, I'm sure everyone here knows. We really appreciate that support, and I'm sure those who are graduating appreciate it too. So.